No, I had that. Dennis. I played around it for many, many decades in the Irish bar scene with these two over here at the airport, and my friend Aoife Clancy moved over here in the early 90s and toured with her a little bit, and then she went off to join a band called Cherished Ladies, and then a couple years later her dad and her uncle Patty had me sign up with the Clancy Brothers. I got to tour with the Clancy Brothers for a couple of years, and worked with, unfortunately, both Bobby and Patty, but eventually passed away. They were, great, great people, and but I had so much fun working with them. But as a result of being with the, just being with all the Irish music that I did, I went to Ireland many, many times. And had a lot of great, I still have quite a few great friends over there. And there's a town on the west coast of Clare called Dillon, and I'm sure some of you probably found your way there. It's really the seat of traditional Irish music in Ireland, and everybody likes to hang out there. Because I think it's become a big tourist place. I remember in 1982 when there was only two bars, and no police, so it's
it's a great place to be.
Perfect for me. Anyway, there's a friend of mine by the name of Tommy McGann opened the second pub in the town called McGann's, and he came from a town called Kilmaley, which is about 20 miles from there. And unfortunately, in 1996, Tommy was over there on some business and got into an auto accident, and he passed away. And it was my dearest friend. It was great knowing his family, and I still do. His son actually works for me. And it took me about 10 years of really feeling pretty incredibly sad until I finally found the words to express my feelings without being maudlin. Take me back to the place that I love, the green and flowing fields of Kilmaley, where my mother, my father, my sister are all there. The green and flowing fields of Kilmaley.
Call in the law, put me hands for two.
suffering today, there's more tomorrow. We have a sunny day in June. Take me back to the place that I love, the green and flowing fields of Kilmaley, where my mother and father, my sister, all there, the green and flowing fields of Always been his dream. So right.